Welcome to the Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade. I come to you from galaxies far, far away.
What are you talking about, Buzz? We'll be coming to them from the Disney MGM studios. Merry Christmas, everybody. And welcome to Walt Disney World in Florida.
Hey, what's going on here? You Toy Story guys are supposed to be back in the studios. Joan London and I, Regis Philbin, are hosting this Christmas parade.
Oh no, Buzz, it's Christmas. And I think we're being replaced.
Fear not. To infinity and beyond!
Yeah, forget about infinity. Just get back to the studios. I tell you, one hit movie and they think they can do it all. Even host a Christmas parade.
Go in peace, Reg.
You go in peace. Okay, as you can see, the floats are lined up, the performers are ready, the music is about to begin. You can feel the excitement in the air. Is everybody ready? All right, we're all set to go here. Let's join Joan and Mickey on Main Street. They've got a humongous parade kickoff in store, and you will not believe your eyes, or as Mickey says, even your ears. Take it away, guys.
Thank you, Regis, and Merry Christmas, everyone. We are here on Main Street, where the parade will begin in just a few seconds with me as our Mouser of Ceremonies, Mickey Mouse. And Merry Christmas, Mickey.
Oh, gosh. Merry Christmas, Joan, and Merry Christmas, everybody.
All right, I need everyone here on Main Street to help count us down to the big moment, okay? You ready? Okay. Five, four, three, two, one. Ladies and gentlemen, the 1995 Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas
from the Walt Disney World Resort in sunny Florida. It's the 1995 Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade. And from the Disney MGM Studios, join Woody and Buzz for the TV premiere of the all-new Toy Story Parade. With your hosts, Joan London and Regis Philbin. Special guests from Boy Meets World, Ben Savage and Ryder Strong. Walt Disney World Inside Out's J.D. Roth and Brian Leary. The singing sensations behind the animated faces you love. Jodie Benson, The Little Mermaid. Richard White, Gaston. And Brad Kane, Aladdin. Plus Mickey, Minnie, Pocahontas. A special appearance by Santa and his elves. And an exciting look at all the new fun and adventure coming your way at the Walt Disney World Resort. Join us right now for all the color, music, and excitement of the merriest Disney Christmas parade ever for kids of all ages. Kissimmee St. Cloud, where location is our biggest attraction. And Burger King, where you can get your burgers worth. And Johnson's Baby Products. Protect them, shelter them, Johnson's Baby them.
Someday soon, there'll be superhero lunchboxes, big yellow school buses, and new best friends. So now's the time to Johnson's Baby them. With clinically proven baby care that's helpful enough, mild enough, even for a newborn. No wonder it's the number one choice of hospitals. They'll grow up soon enough. Now while you can, protect them, shelter them. Johnson's Baby them.
What's popping up at Burger King? Toy Story puppets from Disney's latest adventure movie, now in theaters. Get all four high-quality puppets for your kids. $1.99 each with any great-tasting value meal.
When you go on vacation, you want to be close to the action. When you stay in Kissimmee St. Cloud, the magic of Disney World is right at your doorstep. Next door is the excitement of Disney MGM Studios. You'll find new discoveries at Epcot. Just around the corner, you'll see the wonders of SeaWorld. Hold on, you're on an amazing adventure at Universal Studios. Stay in the center of it all at an affordable price. Kissimmee St. Cloud, the best vacation value. For your free close-up guide with discount coupons, call 1-800-711-KISS.
Locations all across the country and lots of ways to help you all around the store. We've got presents to go.
We're wrapping your gifts.
Doing hassle-free returns.
Doing gift certificates.
Doing it right. JCPenney.
The value leader.
Doing it right.
A warm thank you for choosing JCPenney for your holiday gifts.
Welcome back, soaring high above the futuristic Disney Contemporary Resort. Well, here we are again, Reed, and there's no place that I'd rather be because the Christmas spirit here is just unbelievable.
It really is. And speaking of unbelievable, how did you like the nerve of that Buzz Lightyear and that Woody guy wanting to take our jobs? Well, I put them in their place, didn't I?
Oh, absolutely. You know, though, Buzz and Woody are not going to feel left out because Toy Story is going to be a very big part of this parade. Not only will we enjoy many of our favorite Disney floats and characters, but we will be joining Ben Savage and Ryder Strong, the stars of Boy Meets World, at the Disney MGM Studios for the world premiere of the Toy Story Parade. So you're going to meet all the stars from that big, big mega hit movie.
It sounds great to me, and here's something else that sounds great, too.
That is the West Orange High School Marching Band under the direction of Harold Cooper and Dave Lanuski. These kids have been everywhere, from the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade in New York to the Cherry Blossom Parade in Washington, D.C., and no wonder they chose to perform Santa's Parade for us today. Listen to them.
Thank you.
It's always great to see a marching band on Main Street, and it's great to be here right on Main Street, too, Joan. I mean, I can almost feel like I can reach out there and touch all that action, all those floats.
And it's great, of course, to be with you on Christmas morning. And today also joining us are J.D. Roth and Brian Leary. They are the hosts of Walt Disney World Inside Out. Now, that's a program that just helps keep you up to date on everything that's happening at Walt Disney World and Disneyland, and you can see it on the Disney Channel. So let's join them right now.
Hey, there's a lot of excitement down here. Are you guys ready for a parade? Yeah! Thanks a lot, Joan and Reege.
Merry Christmas, you guys!
Yeah, well, you know, this isn't too shabby. I mean, here we are down in the street with our people.
With our people working with the Biggies, Joan and Regis, Mickey and Goofy.
I thought I was working with Goofy.
You are a little Goofy, okay?
All right. You know, I'm ready to ask the time-honored question people, which is, hey, where are you from?
Oh, Brother J.D., can't you think of something a little more original, like, I don't know, you come here often?
Oh, that's real good.
Hey, give me a break. It worked in the 80s, okay?
All right. Well, you know what? Let's really find out where they're from. Go ahead.
Oh, let's start here. Did you know that you can have that thing surgically removed?
You look great. Where are you from?
Where are you from?
Hilton Head, South Carolina.
All right, South Carolina.
Merry Christmas, you guys.
I got some people over here. Come on down here. Let's go.
Wow.
We got a big family over here. Look at this.
Hey, you guys.
Look at these people. They're all wearing a shirt. They're from where?
Muskegon, Michigan.
Muskegon, Michigan, and they're wearing shirts. Did you make the shirt especially for the parade?
Yes, we did.
And what's your name?
Brett.
Brett, you having fun yet?
Yeah.
High five, buddy.
This is
nice
great.
Job.
You know, you guys think it's exciting down here in the parade room. You got to see what's happening backstage, so you hang out here. I'm going to take you backstage, okay?
All right, you're the backstage Scoop Leary.
Scoop Leary.
Go get him, Scoop.
Bye, you guys.
You go, girl. I love being down here with the people. I'm staying here. A parade is coming. Back to you guys.
All right, thanks, J.D. and Brian.
You know, just when you think you've unwrapped your last present, along comes some more things to play with. Check out the size of that toy horse. Oh, what a beauty.
That's right. Straight to us from Toyland, it's the March of the Toy Soldiers. It's easy to see that in this parade, Reed, toys rule.
Yeah, but they're not hosting the parade, just
all
so
right,
they know
all right.
That.
Calm down. I always love the Toy Soldiers. They march with such precision.
Don't they? There they go.
Of the parade today, and right behind the toy soldiers, we have our master of ceremony. There he is, Mickey Mouse himself with Minnie.
Mickey and Minnie, boy, they really turned this crowd on.
And he's there, along with his girl, and along with his canine friend, his loyal canine friend, Pluto.
Yeah, never seen him so excited. That's a dog who really knows how to bark up the right tree, doesn't he?
Oh,
come on.
And look at the crowd. And the Magic Kingdom is completely full today.
Boy,
they can't
sure
get
is.
Another person in here.
As of early this morning, they started coming in.
They opened those gates this morning. People ran in to find their seat along the parade.
And what a beautiful day. Look at that blue sky.
That. It's coming right by us right now. This parade right here on the street, but you can also feel the the excitement of the crowd as they await the world premiere of the Toy Story Parade.
Toy Story, Toy Story, Toy, that's all I'm hearing these days. Toy Story.
Don't worry. Toy Story, though, is one of the hottest movies around, and it stars all of our favorite toys. You know, Mr. Potato Head and Barrel of Monkeys. Did you ever play with any of those movies?
Absolutely. But when I played with Mr. Potato Head, it was a real potato.
Oh, careful. You're going to date yourself. But get ready, because I hear that Brian Leary is covering all the backstage excitement of the Toy Story Parade. She's meeting everyone.
Uh-oh, I hope Rex the dinosaur doesn't get too nervous.
Yeah, I know.
You know how he gets.
I know, I sure do. Well, let's join Brian and the stars of Toy Story right now.
Thanks, Regis and Joan. I'm here backstage at the world television premiere of the Toy Story Parade. If you like the movie, you are gonna love this parade because it really is everything. Yes, sir.
Front and center.
World television premiere, Toy Story Parade. Little interview, please.
No, I haven't got time for an interview. I gotta work my man.
Yes, sir, Sarge. Okay. Remember Barrel of Monkeys? Look, I don't have time for monkey business. I gotta go get an interview. Thank you, love you. Okay. Oh, Jan Jacobson, do you have time for a quick interview, please?
Real quick, sure.
Sure, I just wanted to know, this really is like my childhood come to life. How closely did you guys work on the floats with the animators of the film?
We work really closely with the animators to bring all the movie characters to life here at the Disney MGM Studios.
It's great. Thank you so much. Buzz Lightyear, good to see you. Woody, can you wave hi to the camera? Just take a second. Hello. Oh, great. Into infinity and beyond, Buzz. Well, looks like Buzz is looking for some signs of intelligent life. Back to you, Regis and Joan.
All right, thanks, Brian, and we will be right back with more.
I'm Becky. I'm Audrey.
From the Avro family.
We want to wish you a Merry, Merry Christmas!
Coming up next, Beauty and the Beast, when the Very Merry Christmas Parade continues.
Woody the tree farmer for Hillshire Farm.
Great tree. You know, it takes great trees to make a great tasting Little Smoky. That's why Hillshire Farm uses my best hickories and maples to smoke their Little Lynx for that natural, woodsy, hearty flavor. And they're fully cooked, so they're always ready for unexpected guests. Hillshire Farm, taste the difference.
Okay, folks, remember, it's only going to appear once, the elusive blue-backed whale.
I've been saving my whole life for this.
You're kidding.
Some gums lose flavor fast, leaving you looking for another piece. Too bad she wasn't chewing extra sugar-free gum. It's the one with delicious, refreshing flavor that really lasts.
Maybe somebody got it on video.
Extra lasts extra long.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Nothing melts away the cold like a delicious hot bowl of Campbell's soup.
Let it snow, let it snow.
Campbell's makes everything
better.
Holidays like Chex Party Mix.
The holiday snack that everybody loves to share.
I'm glad you made it to the reunion.
Oh, I can't believe it's been 20 years.
You okay?
I could use some Tylenol.
Here. Oh, ibuprofen? No, I can't. I had an ulcer.
Really? My husband had an ulcer.
Oh, he should be careful. My doctor says ibuprofen can aggravate an ulcer.
Tylenol just works great.
If you're using ibuprofen, Tylenol may be safer for you. Talk to your doctor.
20 years later, you've still given me the answers.
Are you ever going to listen?
Witness the beauty and tradition of an annual New Year's classic. Join Suzanne Somers and Patrick Duffy as they host the Tournament of Roses Parade, New Year's Day on ABC.
Welcome back, everybody. That's a bird's eye view of the Disney Beach and Yacht Club Resorts.
The MetLife blimp, Snoopy One, is under the command of Captains Russ Adams and Charlie Graham. Happy holidays, guys. And hi, everybody. If you liked what you've seen so far, this is just the beginning. We are only minutes away from Beauty and the Beast and the world premiere of the Toy Story Parade over at the Disney MGM Studios. And I wouldn't be surprised if Santa's sleigh was on its way, too. Because, you know, Reg, Santa really does have, you know, he has to know whether you're naughty or nice, and he keeps a list, and I'd be very worried if I were you.
Joe, do I have to remind you? I had a list 3 pages long.
All right. Well, we've got a lot of things coming down the street now. Let's go to the castle. There might be a few things that were on your list. I think there were a few things that
Absolutely.
Were on mine. Great shot today of Cinderella's castle with a toy train coming our way. Very precious cargo it has.
And
lots
how.
And lots of toys. Hey, look at that guy. You know him.
Roger Rabbit is here, sure. Working his cottontail off and loving every minute of it. I'd say this conductor is really from the wacky sides of the tracks. Now,
he's got a lot of helpers down there.
Sure
lots of
does.
Clowns on the street to provide plenty of funny fuel.
Mm-hmm.
Behind the train, you have the Melodious Clown Band. And they've brought smiles to our faces for so many years. And of course, they bring music to our ears.
Crowd loves them. Now, how would you like to find that toy block under your tree, huh?
You'd have to have a pretty big tree. Lots of toys on it, though.
Now, is this my favorite?
Well, you got Raggedy Ann up
Raggedy
there on
Ann
the top.
Raggedy Ann up there, yeah.
More of the little toy soldiers and airplanes. And down on the street, lots more toys.
And lots more clowns.
This is a toy factory. Raggedy Ann and Andy are down dancing on the street, and Mr. and Mrs. Teddy Bear. And they have somebody that I know very well down there with them, because my daughter Lindsay is part of this
now
group.
Now let's see if I can
she's a ballerina.
She is.
There she is.
Boy, she's getting big. And look at those moves.
Well, Disney taught them.
I remember that kid. I remember that kid when she couldn't even walk, remember?
I know.
Years ago? In fact, she wasn't even born when you started this parade.
The first parade, she had to sit in Minnie's lap so that Minnie could hold her. And look at who's here also, Goofy. He's up on top of the toy factory. I think he's a Santa wannabe, don't you think?
I think so, absolutely. He even has his own elves. Way to go, Goofy.
It's a great day here on Main Street. You know, the story of Beauty and the Beast continues to charm us all, and no wonder, it's as old as time. And I'm sure that Belle is going to get a new book for Christmas. What do you think, though, that pompous Gaston got?
Well, probably what he's always wanted, a mirror.
Well, you know, the cast of Beauty and the Beast can be seen in a live stage show at the Disney MGM Studios, and it's a real treat.
Oh, it really is. And as an extra treat in the parade today, we have the talented Richard White performing the part of Gaston. Richard is the original voice of Gaston in the movie. Let's listen in.
Wow, you didn't miss a shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. And no girl for that matter.
It's true, LeBou. And I've got my sights set on that one.
Oh, the inventor's daughter?
She's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she...
The most beautiful girl in town.
I know, but...
That makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Isn't he dreaming? Monsieur Gaston, oh, he's so cute. He's still my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and
wrestling match, nobody bites like Gaston.
For there's no one as burly and brawny.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right. And every last inch of me's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston.
Matches with like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at Expecto rating.
10 points for Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge.
No one
shoots like Gaston, makes those boots like Gaston,
then goes tromping around wearing boots like Gaston.
I use antlers in all of my decorating.
Say it again.
Who's a man among men?
And let's say it once more.
Who's a hero next door? Who's a super success? Don't you know? Can't you guess? Ask his friends and his wife.
Richard White, and also out there from the world of enchantment comes Mrs. Potts, everyone's favorite teapot.
And looking quite dapper, the Beast himself.
And when it comes to spinning, no one holds a candle to Lumiere.
And there he is, a chip off the old crock.
Ah, what a great performance. And I love the story behind that musical, a beast turning into a prince. Perfect fantasy. Hey, it could even happen to you, Ridge.
very funny, Joan. I'm still waiting, as a matter of fact. But you're right, this place is really a fantasy land, and now Disney's adding to the magic with the opening of the Disney Institute coming up this February, a whole new kind of vacation adventure.
I love this idea. You can actually get to do things that you've only dreamed of. I mean, one day you can be a dancer, the next day you can be a gourmet chef, and then the next day, say, a mountain climber.
Mountain climbing? Now, isn't that what I call a higher education?
Oh.
Hey, but the Disney Institute can be part of an entire Walt Disney World vacation. Over 100 programs to choose from with experts. In fact, just last week, yours truly got to teach a class in television production.
Whoa.
Everything from how to operate the camera to TV editing. I could tell from the class's reaction that they were very, very impressed.
Oh, I'm sure they were. Well, you got to be a teacher. I got to be a student, actually. I got to choose 3 different adventures, and it was really quite an adventure. Check it out.
What first astonishes you is the college-type campus right in the middle of Walt Disney World. At the Welcome Center, you're invited to sign up for as many or as few programs as you'd like. Taking, say, a gourmet cooking class, polish up your golf swing, or pick up some dance steps. It wasn't going to be an easy decision, but finally I decided to check out animation.
See, me, Joan London, an animator. I don't know. I wonder if they realize I can't draw a stick person. But hey, what better than having Disney animators to teach me how? Larry, Paul, how you doing?
Fine, how are you?
I can't draw. I hate to tell you that.
That's okay. Everyone can draw.
Really?
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, everyone.
How do I make my drawings move, though?
All right, well, one of the first things an animator learns is the bouncing ball.
All right.
And what we're going to do is show you how to do a bouncing ball.
Great.
All right?
To create the bouncing ball, I learned first you draw the keyframes and then fill out the other frames to smooth out the action. Finally, add a cute little face and then head to the computer.
Look at this. Right over here, this is a camera. It's shooting the picture that we drew, and it's ending up on the computer screen. Now, what's going on here?
Well, this is a computerized pencil test system. It allows us to see how fast a character moves. And if we're trying to act out something, it really matters whether it's too fast or too slow.
And if it is, do you have to go back to the drawing board?
We go back to the drawing board.
So you go from drawings to computer, and then what? What's next?
Just hit the space bar right here.
Cool. I like that.
All right.
I did that.
Looks just like Regis.
That's fun.
Okay.
Let's go see what else we
All
can
right.
do.
There are many, many indoor programs, but what's also neat are the outdoor programs, including health and fitness classes. And ultimately, I couldn't resist something called Alligator Watch.
The herons are hidden up in the trees, and they live here all the time, Sonny?
Pretty much. They're here year-round.
And how about alligators? Are there alligators in these waters?
There are alligators in this water.
Oh, there are alligators in
this
waters. This
is their natural habitat.
This is right up my alley. I love new adventures. And now at Disney World, they're allowing people to go on adventures like this, canoeing down the spectacular river where every few seconds you see some other beautiful creature. There's a gator up here. We'll go up and see if it's safe.
I wanted an up-close look at a gator, and that's exactly what I got.
Sonny, I'm not scared. I'm not scared, really.
Okay, maybe I was just a little scared, but I was overcome by the beauty, and I just love getting this close to nature. Now, with time left for just one more program, I knew this one really had to test my skills. I decided to face the ultimate challenge, mountain climbing. Who would have believed Walt Disney World would have its own mountain? Check this out.
Okay, I gotta find another one. Whoa. Oh, it's a lot harder than it looks, huh? Okay, here, let me get a hold of this.
Yep, use your legs. There you go.
I love this. I can't believe I'm this high.
At this point, we're going to have you come on back down.
I guess you mean what goes up must come down, right? You know, the choices here at the Disney Institute are really mind-boggling. Oh, and if you envision yourself simply as a sunbather, that can be arranged too.
The TV premiere of the Toy Story Parade.
When I have diarrhea, I could use some comforting. I get it from Kaopectate. Just a couple spoonfuls of creamy, soothing Kaopectate is all it takes. Kaopectate, there's still nothing else quite like it.
When's the best time to buy a garage door opener? Right now, when every single Craftsman garage door opener is on sale. $13 to $50 off. But hurry, it's a closeout. Now is the best time to buy, but only at Sears.
When you go on vacation, you want to be close to the action. When you stay in Kissimmee St. Cloud, the magic of Disney World is right at your doorstep. Next door is the excitement of Disney MGM Studios. You'll find new discoveries at Epcot. Just around the corner, you'll see the wonders of SeaWorld. Hold on, you're on an amazing adventure at Universal Studios. Stay in the center of it all at an affordable price. Kissimmee St. Cloud, the best vacation value. For your free close-up guide with discount coupons, call 1-800-711-KISS.
The number one comedy in America is Father of the Bride, Part 2.
Well, wow!
Congratulations, Gramps.
It's better and funnier than the first.
I'm okay. I can handle this. Can you?
4 stars. Hilarious.
What's with that face?
Completely irresistible. The warmest, happiest holiday movie of the year. Steve Martin is at his comic best.
Get out of here.
Father of the Bride, Part 2, rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Julie.
Julie, can I ask you something?
Sure, you can ask me anything.
Where'd you get that cheese popcorn? Thanks.
Introducing Red and Butter's Cheddar. Delicious butterfly kernels covered in white and golden cheddar cheese flavors. New Red and Butter's Cheddar. So good, it's irresistible.
Wouldn't you love it if your lipstick could wear on and on and on without having to keep putting it on?
A CoverGirl innovation. Introducing new continuous color self-renewing lipstick.
CoverGirl's longest lasting ever.
Every time you press your lips, the unique microbeads renew the color without reapplying.
Lips feel great too. No more wondering, how do my lips look? Why reapply? Just press.
New continuous color self-renewing lipstick. Self-renewing color you can count on. It's a CoverGirl promise.
Christmas from the Mexico Pavilion at Epcot.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, prospero año y felicidad.
That was Epcot's mariachi band. Muchos gracias, gentlemen.
Ooh. Well, one of the great things about the holidays here is all the music. There are so many talented troubadours, and they just wander all over Walt Disney World.
Well, they've wandered to the right place, because coming up, we've got the world premiere of the Toy Story Parade, plus visits from Aladdin, and much, much more.
So let's see how our people person, J.D. Roth, is faring at the castle.
Hey, J.D.
All right, thanks a lot, Regis and Joan. We're down here. We're in the spirit. Hey, you never know. I may even break into a Christmas carol if I could sing, but I can't. So we're just going to find out some people and their favorites. Hey, my man, what's your name?
Michael.
Michael, wow, you're loud, buddy. Give me a hug. Good luck hug. Thanks, man. What's your name?
Daisy.
Favorite Christmas carol, Daisy?
12 Days of Christmas.
12 Days of Christmas, that's a good one. Except what are you gonna do with like six geese a-laying? You know what I want for Christmas? I want a big screen TV so I can watch the Orlando Magic play. You know what I mean? What is your favorite Christmas carol?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Rudolph is a good one, right? In fact, let's everyone sing it together.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Now this is organization. These are my people. We're having fun. Back to you guys. I want to hear you singing, Regis and Joan. Let me hear it. I like it. Everyone.
Look at that beautiful shot as they march down Main Street, USA.
Yeah, this looks like the high caloric part of the parade.
Oh, come on, it's Christmas. Who's counting calories today? Hey, especially when you see who's in charge of the bake shop. It's Chip and Dale.
Yeah, but I didn't know that recipe called for chaos.
I kind of like their culinary technique. You think maybe they do a cooking segment for Good Morning America?
Just call their agents, I'm sure.
Honeypot, that means Pooh Bear is on his way, yeah. Right? There he is.
What bear would want to hibernate through this very merry Christmas? Not Winnie the Pooh. Not with a pot like that.
Yeah, but leave it to Pooh to bring honey to such new heights, because we all know he's going to share it with his good friends, Eeyore and Christopher Robin and Tigger, too. There's Tigger and Eeyore dancing
Tigger.
Away.
Hey, it doesn't take a wise old owl to see that it snowed in Pooh's woods today. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away in his canyon. Got to be there somewhere. Tigger!
Wonderful! With honey pups and lemon drops and snow!
There's little Kanga.
Oh, yeah.
There in the woods. Look at the little one in the pouch.
But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be hugging home in front door.
There's the wise old owl.
Merry Christmas! It's the best time of the year!
Oh, the crowd really loves it, don't they?
I know. Well, that story has just been a favorite through all these years. Yeah.
Love the Santa hat.
Ah, they're great.
What a great scene. Well, you know, Joe, we're all looking forward to seeing Santa, but did anyone ever stop to think how hard he has to work all year long? I mean, this guy needs a break.
Well, guess what? The folks here at Walt Disney World felt exactly the same way, so they invited Santa and his helpers to a day of fun in the sun at Disney's exciting new water park, Blizzard Beach.
Where else could those North Polers want to spend their vacation than on a nice, toasty beach?
And when you see Blizzard Beach, you'll know why Santa and his helpers feel right at home.
Blizzard Beach, the perfect place to chill out. Come on, let's go.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
From Salt Lake City!
Utah!
Home of the 2002 Olympics!
Happy Holidays!
From Blizzard Beach!
Merry Christmas!
We'll be right back with the magic of Pocahontas and Captain John Smith.
Last time I was in the store, I counted about 17 different kinds of pain relievers. We'll let other people shop around. When I'm in pain, I go right for what I know will work. Motrin IB.
Motrin IB. The pain stops here.
Wake up. Remember, we decided to start our morning walk today?
Can't wait.
Wake up to naturally decaffeinated Folgers with the richness of mountain-grown beans and all the aroma and taste of regular Folgers. In fact, if you didn't know Folgers decaffeinated was decaffeinated.
You know, with all these changes, I'm glad we didn't switch to decaffeinated.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing wakes me up like this.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
And decaffeinated.
I just needed to wake up.
I know, honey.
Ah, the fresh autumn air.
Ah, oh, the total darkness.
Where are those darn flashlights?
Ow!
Still works.
Dependable Duracell batteries. Nothing lasts longer.
We haven't used these since that blackout 2 years ago.
Hey, where's mine?
The Copper Top. No battery is stronger, longer.
The kids have been begging you and asking pretty please, and you really want to say, yeah, we can go to Walt Disney World, but how? Just call for your free vacation planning video and discover all there is to see and do. Even find out how you can stay at a Disney resort for as little as $69 a night. Call now and we'll send you a free video and guidebook offering big savings on a complete vacation package. It's a limited time offer, so pick up the phone now. Call 1-800-814-4545 and make the dream come true.
Searching for the perfect cold medicine? One that works right from the first dose to give you continuous congestion relief? Try Today's Contact. Its tiny time pills last for 12 continuous hours. Today's Contact. Relief that's fast, relief that lasts.
We'll be right back with more of the Very Merry Christmas Parade. Today, ABC Sports delivers two special presents down the chimney. First, college football's top senior stars meet in a gridiron tradition, the Kelly Tires Blue-Gray All-Star Classic. Then it's off to Hawaii as the Kansas Jayhawks tackle the Bruins of UCLA in the Jeep Eagle Aloha Bowl. It's all today on ABC Sports.
Bill Evans in the morning. The AccuWeather forecast live. Where will he turn up next? Watch Bill Evans on Eyewitness News this morning, tomorrow morning at 5:30, right here on Channel 7.
Everyone's cheering about Waiting to Exhale.
It's very uplifting.
I thought the movie was great.
It was hilarious.
It's the movie critics are calling a must-see film for the holidays.
Are you serious?
That's a heart attack.
Powerful.
Shows what really happens out there.
Inspiring.
Some of us are still in that dream trip, girl.
Riveting performances from the female dream team.
Those ladies were hot.
It's the only Christmas film from which you'll emerge singing out loud. Waiting to Exhale. Rated R. Now playing.
Be here December 26th at 7 a.m. for Harrow's greatest after Christmas clearance ever. Get giant savings of 50% plus an extra 20% off our original prices. All lights, tree trim, wrapping paper, Christmas cards, everything. 50% plus an extra 20% off. All animated figures and ceramic houses at giant savings of 70% off original prices. And every Christmas tree in our huge collection is 60% to 75% off the original price. Only at Harrow's.
Watch Jeopardy! Tonight at 7, right here on Channel 7.
Welcome back, and you are looking at a place where fairy tales come true. That's the Disney Wedding Pavilion on the grounds of the stunning Grand Floridian Resort. Now, people can actually get married at Walt Disney World, and a lot of them do. Don't you love it?
What a spectacular setting up and over there. It's really terrific. Yeah. As you know by now, Brian Leary is great at going behind the scenes and turning Walt Disney World inside out. So let's see what she's about to uncover. To you, Brian.
Hi, Regis and Joan. I'm backstage now at the Magic Kingdom, where I'm with Major Mike.
Hold it, just a minute.
Hold it.
Wait a minute, guys.
What's the problem? What's the problem? You look a little upset, Major Mike.
I just got to have a little bit of problem back here with my percussion, keeping everything together.
Ooh, it's tough to keep that percussion together, isn't it?
Yeah, they got to stay with the band and stay with my baton right here, and the mace, I call it.
It's a mace.
That's a mace. That's
and
right.
And this is what helps keep time.
That's right. It keeps the time with the band and keeps them letting them know the direction I'm going and what I'm going to do with it. I point it that way, they go that way. I point it this way, it go that way.
And if they do something wrong, you just whack them over the head.
That might happen once in a while with me.
I don't want to rile Major Mike. How long have you been doing this? Director of band and orchestras.
Oh, I've been here 15 years.
Wow, that's amazing. I'm supposed you could teach me some of that, could you?
Sure. Here we go.
Okay.
We're going to go with our left foot.
Left foot.
This way and that way
and
here.
Way.
That's
and
good.
That way.
Okay. The way you're doing it. Now you got it.
Shake your head like me, Major Mike.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
And away we go.
Let's talk to some of your guys, okay?
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi.
You look happy.
Thank you.
You notice that he's got some big epaulets and you don't have any.
Yeah, I guess that's part of his job.
Oh. Now, he does all that waving around and stuff, but do you really watch him and do what he says? Come on.
Oh, sure, we have to. Yeah, he's our leader, and we follow him.
Oh, yeah, you have to. Not because you necessarily want to.
Well, we want to, too.
Excuse me. I'm sorry, excuse me. Look, I'm going to throw it back to you guys because I think my prince has come.
Yeah, good luck with Prince Charming there, Brian. But remember, if the shoe don't fit, it's over.
Oh, come on, Reed.
Over.
It's pop quiz time. Now, name two people in history who celebrated the first Christmas in the New World. Ready?
Lisa Kate, pop quiz. Went back to school for a day. All of a sudden, we have a quiz here. Okay. Could the answer be Pocahontas and John Smith?
Hey, A plus for Reed. I didn't know that you knew so much about Pocahontas.
Please. I also know that you can enjoy the cast of Pocahontas live on stage at the Disney MGM Studios. Now, how about that?
I am impressed. Let us join now Pocahontas at the castle as she opens John Smith's eyes to the colors of the wind.
Wait. I'm John Smith. Who are you?
Pocahontas. Where do you come from?
From across the ocean. London.
I'd like to see your village.
You will. Why, we've improved the lives of savages all over the world.
Savages?
Not that you're a savage. A savage is just a word. It's a term for people who are uncivilized.
Like me.
Oh, no, when I say uncivilized, what I really mean is...
What you mean is not like you.
You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the full-blown moon? Or asked a grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the of the wind. You can own the earth, and still all you'll own is earth until the end. With all the colors of the
John Smith, superb performance.
Hey, Joan, look what's coming. Hey, bigger than life, it's the showboat.
They're getting us ready for a Bayou Country Christmas. Look who's out there. That's Br'er Rabbit, Br'er Bear, and Br'er Fox, our friends from Song of the South. Something else to cheer about. It's Be a Santa Christmas Drill Team, talented cheerleaders from Tampa, Florida, and they have a lot of pep in their step.
And check out all those fancy Santa chapeaux. Let's listen. Santa's,
hey, you were great. Heard, we haven't heard from J.D. for a while. No. What do you think he's up to?
J.D.?
All right. Thanks, Joan and Reach. Now, you know what I love about this place and the parade? Everyone I talk to is from somewhere else. They're from California or New Jersey or Mexico. You never know. What's your name?
Justin.
Justin, where are you from?
Redlands, California.
Oh, you're from California, huh? You're looking very goofy. Show them your hands, guys. Show them your hands. Hey, give me a high five. Now that's a high five. Where are you from?
In Bogota, Colombia, South America.
Oh, from Colombia. What do they call Santa Claus?
Papa Noel.
Hey, Papa Noel. It's a small world after all. Ho, 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 guys. Have fun.
Hey, keep your eyes on the road. We're the Baker family from New Hampshire. My nephew Jumps is my chauffeur. We're being tailgated by my wife, Susan, Lauren, and Everett. This sure beats shoveling snow. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Next, a behind-the-scenes look at the making of the hit movie Toy Story.
Now you can find a forest full of fun.
I was alone in the forest, tracking footprints.
With Pocahontas, the handheld game.
And there was this raccoon who loved biscuits.
There's a biscuit-loving raccoon in my Pocahontas game.
Wow. I jumped to my canoe, paddled around lots of rocks.
Past the big waterfall?
I mean, it was humongous. And then I met an
Indian princess.
How did you know?
Live the legend as Pocahontas tries to rescue John Smith in Disney's Pocahontas, the handheld game. Batteries not included.
This holiday season, remember to stock up on the absolute necessities. And while you're out, you might also want to pick up some food. Remember, Blockbuster Video will be open Christmas Day.
Too excited.
That's right. Your poor dear is probably a bit weak.
She has been running on the same Duracell battery since
the Ice Age.
Wow. Those Duracell batteries sure do last.
The copper top. No battery is stronger, longer.
Look what's popping up at Burger King. Toy Story puppets from Disney's latest adventure movie now in theaters. Get all four high-quality puppets for your kids. $1.99 each with any great-tasting value meal.
Ring a ring.
Ring a ring.
Hear them sing.
Hmm. Soon it will be Christmas.
Wednesday, when Ellen goes baby shopping, will thoughts of motherhood overcome her?
You, Ellen, have childbearing hips. Why, I bet a baby would just shoot right out of you.
Well, I have to be careful then. I could put somebody's eye out.
Ellen, then is Drew's luck with women changed?
You think this will work?
I think it's about to.
Drew Carey after Ellen, Wednesday on ABC. Long.
Those were the Rhythm Rascals, just one example of the fabulous entertainment that you see every day all over Walt Disney World.
That's what I love about this place. You never know who's going to stop by.
Well, guess who's dropping by now?
Who?
It's Aladdin.
Hey, you don't have to be a genie to know that Aladdin is always one jump ahead of adventure.
And to add to all the excitement is the special appearance of Brad Kane. Now, Brad is the singing voice of Aladdin in the film, and he is here to sing for us. Let's listen.
One jump ahead of the bread line, one swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can't afford. That's everything. One jump ahead of the lawmen, that's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke.
Riff-raff, straight rat, scoundrel, take back.
Just a little snack, guys.
Rip him open, take it back, guys.
Can take a hint, gotta face the facts. You're my only friend, Abu.
Who always said Aladdin's at the bottom? He's become a one-man rising crime.
I blame parents except
he hasn't got 'em.
Gotta eat to live, gotta steal to eat. Tell you all about it when I got the time. One jump ahead of the slow pokes, one skip ahead of my doom. Next time, gonna use a nom de plume. One jump ahead of the hitman, one hit ahead of the flock. I think I'll take a stroll around the block.
Stop me!
Fandom!
Outrage!
Scandal!
Let's not be too hasty. Gotta eat to live, gotta steal to eat, otherwise we'd get along. Ahead of the hoof beats, one hop ahead of the hump, one trick ahead of disaster. They're quick, but I'm much faster. Here goes, better throw my hand in, wish me happy landing. All I gotta do is jump.
Thanks, Brad Kane, for that exciting performance, but watch out for those scimitars.
And coming next, from Lakeland, Florida, under the direction of Chuck Fulton, comes the Kathleen High School Marching Band. Not only are they marching in this parade, but they are headed for the St. Patrick's Day Parade in New York City next March. So let's lend them an ear as they perform the Christmas favorite, Good King Wenceslas. Marching band, we are just moments away now from the world premiere of the Toy Story Parade. And if you've seen the movie, and who hasn't, you will know why Buzz and Woody and Ham and Mr. Potato Head are totally hot.
Saw it the other night and loved it. Disney's first computer animated film. The characters look more lifelike than ever.
They really do.
And everyone who sees the movie wants to know, how did they do it?
Well, Rage, let us watch the making of Toy Story and find out.
An excellent idea.
Hey, Etch. Draw.
There's a new toy in town.
Oh.
Animators have discovered computers.
They're here!
And the face of animation has changed forever with the debut of Toy Story, the first computer animated feature film in the history of motion pictures.
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Oh, no, 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 no. Buzz, look, an alien! Where?
The film's premise is that when people aren't around, toys really do come to life.
Oh, hi, Bo.
What do you say I get someone else to watch the sheep tonight?
Hell yeah.
The film tells the story of Woody, an old-fashioned full-string toy, and Buzz Lightyear, a supercharged action figure who threatens to take over as the top toy in Andy's room.
What the heck is up there? Woody, who's up there with you?
Hello?
Oh, yeah. Ah! Oh!
It was the film's director, John Lasseter, who brought the Toy Story characters to life.
Pretty.
Every animator is a child at heart. I mean, I think you have to be in this medium. And so you walk around Pixar, you walk around Disney for that matter, and it's like every desk practically is filled with toys.
One frame of Toy Story is so unbelievably complex and detailed. One of the things that makes Toy Story so unique is the collaboration between traditionally trained artists and animators and these amazing computer geniuses. Here's how it works. From the storyboards, the technical directors modeled the characters in three dimensions within the computer. Then the animators, like Pete Docter, test the models of the characters to see if the animation variables, or AVARs, work correctly.
I would just make sure that each pose is pushed about as far as I can get it. And then I've tested a lot of the expressions, and he's got great snarls and sneers.
And then when that's done, it's ready for the animators to make the characters come alive.
What we tried to do is get everything to read just in the acting, the pantomime, and then when you stick the face on, it'll only plus that.
Tom Hanks as Woody and Tim Allen as Buzz had an all-star cast.
Oh yeah? Tough guy? You got wings! You glow in the dark!
It's because of you! Security of the entire universe is in jeopardy. And you, my friend, are responsible for delaying my rendezvous with Star Command!
Including Annie Potts.
I know Andy's excited about Buzz, but you know he'll always have a special place for you.
I'm not
Don
supposed
Rickles?
To be babysitting Princess Drool. What are you looking at, you hockey puck?
Jim Varney.
I knew you'd come back, Woody.
I got some bad news.
Bad news?
Shh, shh, shh. Let's gather everyone up for a staff meeting and be happy.
Got it.
Be happy.
Wallace Shawn.
What if Andy gets another dinosaur?
A mean one. I just don't think I can take that kind of rejection.
Hey, well,
and John
Ratzenberger. Staff meeting? I didn't get any memo. Imagine that. Nobody can tell me about it.
Yes, sir. We're next month's garage sale fodder for sure.
Any dinosaur-shaped ones?
Oh, for crying out loud. They're all in boxes, you idiot.
Isn't that mistletoe?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh! We're almost there!
I've learned so much about this medium from making this film that it's given all of us ideas on what we can do in the future. And clearly, this is just the beginning.
To infinity and beyond!
Stay where you are. It's a visit from the Little Mermaid when we come back.
When was the last time you experienced pure joy? New Sara Lee chocolate chip cheesecake. Creamy Sara Lee cheesecake with just the right amount of luscious chocolate, chip by chip, deep down to the chocolatey cookie crust. Chocolate chip cheesecake, new from Sara Lee. Life is there. You just have to taste it.
Think, Howie, why is your throat, your cough, your fever all feel worse?
Because it's nighttime, and you can dwell on it.
Take what you use during the day.
Well, Mom, you'll still be up all night coughing. Your speech will bomb at the convention.
Nighttime is no time for a one or two symptom medicine you take during the day.
Room service, you have any NyQuil?
The corner drugstore? With Vicks NyQuil, the nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever so you can rest medicine. The difference is night and day.
When you go on vacation, you want to be close to the action. When you stay in Kissimmee St. Cloud, the magic of Disney World is right at your doorstep. Next door is the excitement of Disney MGM Studios. You'll find new discoveries at Epcot. Just around the corner, you'll see the wonders of SeaWorld. Hold on, you're on an amazing adventure at Universal Studios. Stay in the center of it all at an affordable price. Kissimmee St. Cloud, the best vacation value. For your free close-up guide with discount coupons, call 1-800-711-KISS.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Nothing melts away the cold like a delicious hot bowl of Campbell's soup.
Let it snow, let it snow.
Campbell's makes everything
better.
We'll be right back with more of the Very Merry Christmas Parade. Tuesday, Jill's keeping a secret from Tim.
Heard a lot about you.
Obviously more than I heard about you.
Because her new friend is a he, not a she.
A guy is a guy.
You know, now that I look at him, I think you're right.
Home Improvement followed by Coach, Tuesday on ABC.
Learn a new language.
Yo, dude.
And what is slamming?
Enroll in Teenager 101.
You be flexing outside the crib.
Next Oprah. Tomorrow at 4, right here on Channel 7.
It's here, The Land Before Time 3, the new animated film featuring the adventures of Littlefoot, Sarah, Spike, Ducky, and Petrie, filled with fun, exciting new characters, and all new music.
Show them they're not alone, that they're just kids like us.
Discover The Land Before Time 3 for $19.98 or less. Look for the $3 mail-in rebate offer.
For all of you who waited, finally it's Christmas clearance sale time at Treasure Island. Every one of our beautiful Christmas trees is on sale, and that's only the beginning, because every other Christmas item in the store is on sale at bargain prices too, including our famous Guaranteed to Light lights, every one of these on sale. Aisles and aisles filled with gift wrap, candles, trim, ornaments, and Christmas crafts, yes, they're all on sale too, now at Treasure Island. It's America's Christmas store.
Spin the wheel.
Tonight at 7:30.
Right here on Channel 7.
Merry Christmas Parade. Brought to you by Campbell's. Campbell's makes everything better. And Hillshire Farms Little Smokies. Hillshire Farms, taste the difference. And Tylenol Flu, for maximum strength relief of your worst flu symptoms.
Hello again, or should I say aloha? We are looking down at the most exotic of the Walt Disney World resorts, the Polynesian Beach Hotel. And up in the sky, we have the MetLife blimp Snoopy One cruising the skies above Orlando, Florida to provide an aerial view of the Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade.
And welcome back to the Disney Very Merry Christmas Parade. You know, Joan, I had dinner over there at the Polynesian the other night at the Ohana. Stuffed to the gills, I was.
Did he say gills? He did, because swimming by out of the castle are some of our favorite friends from under the sea, Sebastian the Crab and Flounder.
And making some beautiful waves are six graceful ribbon dancers.
And it is an honor to welcome Jodie Benson to the parade. Jodie is the voice of the Little Mermaid in the film, and she is here to bring Ariel to life once again.
I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand that they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand. I'm ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word?
Performance. How many times have I seen that movie? Mm. With a voice like that, Jody, you can be part of our world anytime.
And so can Sebastian and Flounder. And as for Ursula the Sea Witch, I'm not so sure.
I hear you on that one.
You know, Joan, I wonder what Brian Leary has for us behind the scenes now.
Well, I can't possibly imagine, so why don't you surprise us, Brian?
Jonah Regis. I don't want anyone to panic out there, but it looks like we're having some sort of moose crisis here. We got the Cinderella people. They're just not ready to go on. How many people do you have to moose?
We have lots of people that have to come in there very early to get ready.
It's unbelievable. How long does it take you to get your hair like that?
A long time.
How long does it take you to get in this dress?
That's the easy part.
Oh, yeah, this isn't a dress. It's like a condominium. Are you kidding me?
You look lovely. You look lovely.
Thanks.
And you actually look beautiful. Purple, royal purple. It's very good.
Thank you.
You all excited about the big parade today?
Oh, very.
Now, you, on the other hand, I think you might need a little bit more blush and just a touch of gloss.
Thank you.
It's just my opinion, okay? And you, I don't know, maybe a couple more sparkles here and there. Well, it looks like they're all dressed up and spangly, so I'm going to throw it back to you, Joan and Regis.
Hey, thanks, Brian. Wow, they're really on their toes back there, let me tell you.
And here are some of the results of such careful pampering. A Disney character smorgasbord.
All the stars are stepping out. Come on, let's see how many we can recognize.
I see Mary Poppins and Bert over there. There's
yep.
Alice in Wonderland.
All right.
And White Rabbit.
He's late for a very important date.
We've got Robin Hood down there and Maid Marian. And we've got, oh, of course, Little John's out there, Friar Tuck and Prince John.
Boy, they're all there, aren't they?
I love it. That great big guy is called Little John.
Yeah, right.
All right, coming up here, the most romantic figures from the days of old, gallant knights on their trusty steeds. Those Percherons are so huge. You can get an idea when you see the guy walking next to
them.
They are just enormous.
Here he comes, our own guy, Major Mike.
Look,
I love him.
Here, it's Major Mike, always leading that fabulous band. He has been leading this band for years and years. I think Major Mike is as much a tradition in this parade as the parade itself.
Quite kissable,
yes,
too. Ain't love grand, Joan?
Yes. That's the tallest float in the parade. Just makes it under the garland there on Main Street.
Well, I'm sure Sleeping Beauty is glad she didn't sleep through all of this.
Especially when she sees what's coming up. We'll be right back.
Gillespies from Oakland, Alabama, celebrating Kinsey and Reagan's birthday for the first time here at Walt Disney World and having a Merry Christmas. Hope you are too. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Coming up next, the TV world premiere of the all-new Toy Story Parade.
I am not going to get it.
Are you okay?
Yeah, no way am I going to get it. I'm going to fight it. I'm not gonna get it again this year.
You don't look so good.
When the tough gets sick.
I got the flu.
The sick get tough with Tylenol Flu. With maximum strength flu medicines plus extra strength Tylenol for the flu's tough aches and fever.
getting sick. I'm not getting the flu.
Got the flu? Get tough on your flu with Tylenol Flu. Woody the tree farmer for Hillshire Farm.
Great tree. You know, it takes great trees to make a great tasting Little Smoky. That's why Hillshire Farm uses my best hickories and maples to smoke their Little Links for that natural, woodsy, hearty flavor. And they're fully cooked, so they're always ready for unexpected guests. Hillshire Farm, taste the difference.
Celebrate the biggest holiday of the year.
We have to hold hands.
With the number one comedy of the year.
Give me five, man.
Because Christmas isn't Christmas.
Well done, man.
Without the toys. Toy Story, rated G, now playing. From Walt Disney Pictures, look who's dropping in for the holidays. Jonathan Taylor Thomas.
Whoa.
And Brad Renfro are the original bad boys. Tom and Huck, rated PG, now playing.
Arizona is not just a state of the union. It's a state of mind. Arizona Jeanswear, from the original Arizona Jean Company. It's more about attitude and latitude. It's clothes for people who think and people who care. It's clothes that fit your head. Arizona, great prices, great jeanswear, for whatever state you're in. Only at JCPenney.
Friday on TGIF, Steve's met a woman that thinks he's dreamy.
You do?
And there's only one thing to say.
Thank you.
Family Matters, then.
Would you be my girlfriend?
Is Corey rekindling an old flame?
Yes or no?
On Boy Meets World. And when Frank and Carol spend some time alone, there's a bear of a problem.
Wild animal.
You ain't seen nothing yet, honey.
Step by step, plus it's a tale of two bumps on the head.
Talk to me now.
I'm not talking to you. Oops, I talked to you. You sneaky.
Coops on TGIF Friday on ABC.
Welcome back, everybody. We're looking at the Disney MGM Studios and listening to the funky sounds of the Hitmen. Hit me, boys.
Those guys look a little too nice to be hitmen, don't you think?
So.
Well, you're not going to believe this, but I just got word that strange things are happening at the Disney MGM Studios.
Did you say strange things? That can mean only one thing, the moment we've all been waiting for.
That's right. The time has finally come for Woody, Buzz Lightyear, Slinky Dog, Mr. Potato Head, and all the other stars of one of the most popular movies of the year.
Joan, I heard Ben Savage and Ryan Strong, the stars of Boy Meets World, are supposed to cover the action, but I'm hearing from our director right now that they're nowhere to be seen. Can you believe this? We better head over there right now.
We better. Everybody, I'm Ben
Savage. And I'm Ryder Strong. Merry Christmas, everybody. Toy Story rules!
You are a sad, strange little man.
Does your mother know you're still playing Army Men?
What are you kidding? This is my biggest dream ever, being one of the toys I used to play with as a kid.
Well, looks like the troops are heading out. We better get going so they can get on through here.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. This parade is really hot.
Yeah, too bad. You're really not.
Hey.
Are you okay?
Okay, men, time to move on. Ben Ryder, you're in charge. Carry on, men.
Thanks, Sarge.
Thank you, Sarge. Hey, it's a barrel of monkeys having a barrel of fun.
I used to play with these guys all the time.
You still do, Ryder.
Yeah, right. Kind of remind me of you, Ryder.
I think I see more of a family resemblance with you.
Wow. It's monkey see, monkey do with these guys.
Heads up! It's Mr. Potato Head.
Wait. I have an idea. How about Rihanna Khan?
Wait just a minute.
Hey, watch it! Where's my ear? Who's in my ear? Did you see my ear?
It looks like he's got plenty of monkey trouble heading his way.
They're stealing pieces of him. That guy's got to get himself together. Right next to him is Ham, Andy's piggy bank. Check out this hefty dude.
Look who's slinking up the street. It's Slinky Dog. Everyone had one of these as a kid.
Hey there, Slinky.
Slink.
Good to see you, buddy.
How you doing, buddy?
What Mr. Potato Head wanted for Christmas?
Mrs. Potato Head, Mrs. Potato Head, Mrs. Potato Head.
Stay where you are. We've got lots more Toy Story Parade coming your way with Buzz, Woody, Rex, and the whole toy gang.
But right now, let's head back to the Magic Kingdom with Joan and Regis. Take it away, guys.
That's a great parade over at the studio. The Toy Story Parade is definitely the coolest thing around, and they're going to be back in just a few minutes. But first, we have an incredible tale to tell you.
Yeah, and incredible is the word, too. Yeah. It all began with this Arkansas businessman named Jennings Osborne. You may have read about him in the paper.
Sure.
He decided to do a little Christmas decorating on his house. You know, put up a few lights.
A few lights? How about in the neighborhood of about 2 million lights? Now, the neighbors, of course, wanted the lights removed because there are so many people out there. The battle went all the way to the Supreme Court, and Arkansas's loss became our gain because Jennings Osborne brought all of those lights right here to the Disney MGM studios. Hundreds of thousands of people now are getting the chance to enjoy them every night during the holiday season. I went over and saw them the other night. They are magnificent. Take a look.
Go away, Buzz and Woody are on their way when the Very Merry Christmas Parade returns.
I don't like to admit it, but I do have more aches and pains now than I did 10 years ago. Fortunately, I've also got something else I didn't have 10 years ago. Motrin IB.
Motrin IB. The pain stops here.
We're here! Come back to Auntie Dot, you cute little thing. Edward!
Is it possible there's a bathroom tissue that feels as soft as facial tissue? Only if it's squeezably soft Charmin Ultra.
Edward, come out here. Give your Auntie Dot another kiss.
Charmin Ultra. It's not just softer, it's facial tissue soft.
Edward, are you in there?
The kids have been begging you and asking pretty please, and you really want to say, yeah, we can go to Walt Disney World, but how? Just call for your free vacation planning video and discover all there is to see and do. Even find out how you can stay at a Disney resort for as little as $69 a night. Call now and we'll send you a free video and guidebook offering big savings on a complete vacation package. It's a limited time offer, so pick up the phone now. Call 1-800-814-4545 and make the dream come true.
This holiday season, remember to stock up on the absolute necessities. And while you're out, you might also want to pick up some food. Remember, Blockbuster Video will be open Christmas Day.
When's the best time to buy towels? Now, when Sears has a great selection of 100% cotton towels at a special price. Utica Sensation Bath Towels, two for only $5. Now is the best time to buy, but only at Sears.
We'll be right back with more of the Very Merry Christmas Parade. Thursday, Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen spend the holidays out west.
We're a team.
Where they take on one mean Grinch of a cowboy.
This ranch ain't big enough for the three of us.
Tis the season for a modern-day western for the whole family. How the West Was Fun, Thursday on ABC.
Spin the wheel.
Tonight at 7:30.
Right here on Channel 7.
It's here, The Land Before Time 3, the new animated film featuring the adventures of Littlefoot, Sarah, Spike, Ducky, and Petrie. Filled with fun, exciting new characters, and all new music.
Show them they're not alone, that they're just kids like us.
Discover The Land Before Time 3 for $19.98 or less. Look for the $3 mail-in rebate offer.
For all of you who waited, finally it's Christmas clearance sale time at Treasure Island. Every one of our beautiful Christmas trees is on sale, and that's only the beginning, because every other Christmas item in the store is on sale at bargain prices too, including our famous Guaranteed to Light lights, every one of these on sale. Aisles and aisles filled with gift wrap, candles, trim, ornaments, and Christmas crafts, yes, they're all on sale too, now at Treasure Island. It's America's Christmas store.
Welcome to Don Suki, a full-service salon.
I'm Suki. I hope you've been enjoying our commercial on TV. Please make an appointment for consultation. Our staff will be more than helpful. Ciao.
Ciao. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
From all of us at Channel 7.
Everyone, we are looking down at what's probably the most exciting place to be right now, the Disney MGM Studios and the world premiere of the Toy Story Parade. Let's rejoin Ben Savage and Ryder Strong.
Thanks, Joan and Regis, and welcome back, everybody, to the Toy Story Parade.
And we are having a great time here. Is everyone having a good time?
Coming up Hollywood Boulevard is everyone's favorite action hero, Buzz Lightyear.
Ah, greetings. I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace. I protect the galaxy from the threat of invasion from the evil Emperor Zurg, sworn enemy of the Galactic Alliance.
If you remember the film, Buzz didn't know he was a toy. He believed his own packaging.
Kind welcome. Now listen, everyone. This is no time to panic.
That's one cool dude.
Right now, poised at the edge of the galaxy, Emperor Zurg has been secretly building a weapon with the destructive capacity to annihilate an entire planet. I alone have information that reveals this weapon's only weakness. But I can't stop him alone. Will you help me, friend?
We'll help, Buzz.
Hang on, big guy.
All right, stand back, everyone.
Check out this action. He's about to take flight.
To infinity and beyond!
We have takeoff.
Have a great flight, Buzz.
Cool. Here's the baby monitor the Green Army men used to hear what Andy got for his birthday.
I should have thought of that for my birthday.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead.
Here comes Woody and the rest of the toys from Andy's room.
Howdy, Woody.
Howdy, everybody. It's great to see you.
Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Didn't Sarge and the Green Army men do a great job? These guys are the best. They are professionals.
You got a friend in me.
All right, folks. How about a nice Toy Story parade welcome for everybody's favorite dinosaur, Rex? Whoa, Rex. Down, boy.
Were you scared? Tell me honestly.
Well, I was close to being scared that time. How about you folks? Were you scared?
He looked pretty scared to me.
Oh, I'm going for fearsome here, but I just don't feel it. I think I'm just coming off as annoying.
Don't worry, Rex. You'll get it. We're all rooting for you.
And there's Lenny, the binoculars. Nice seeing you.
How's everybody doing?
Check out that snake. You think he's friendly?
I wouldn't get too close.
Having a good time?
We've had a great time, Woody. Make that fantastic. Incredible.
Now, this is what I call a parade.
Well, here come the Green Army men heading up the rear. You ready for some combat?
Well, why fight them? Let's join them.
Yeah, good thinking, buddy. Well, we've had an incredible time, but duty calls. You ready, Ben?
Move out.
Merry Christmas.
You know, you can catch the excitement of the Toy Story Parade every day at the Disney MGM Studios. Great floats and great characters.
And great music by Randy Newman, and you know how whimsical his lyrics can be. Here's a listen as we go to break.
Don't go away. There'll be more magic and fun with the arrival of Santa Claus when the parade continues.
You're soaring into the teeth of the Arctic. You're frozen in awe. You touch down at Base Station Wild Arctic, where you step off your flight and into the adventure of a lifetime. Exploring firsthand a world that gives new meaning to the word wildlife. New Wild Arctic. Only SeaWorld can take you there.
Locations all across the country and lots of ways to help you all around the store. We've got presents to go.
We're wrapping your gifts.
Doing hassle-free returns.
Doing gift certificates.
Doing it right. JCPenney.
The value leader.
Doing it right.
A warm thank you for choosing JCPenney for your holiday gifts.
All too soon, there'll be ballet lessons and boys at the front door. But for now, just Johnson's Baby Hurt with Johnson's Baby Shampoo. Clinically proven as gentle to her eyes as pure water and the number one choice of hospitals. The ways of the world can wait. Now, while you can, protect them, shelter them. Johnson's Baby Them.
When you go on vacation, you want to be close to the action. When you stay in Kissimmee St. Cloud, the magic of Disney World is right at your doorstep. Next door is the excitement of Disney MGM Studios. You'll find new discoveries at Epcot. Just around the corner, you'll see the wonders of SeaWorld. Hold on, you're on an amazing adventure at Universal Studios. Stay in the center of it all at an affordable price. Kissimmee St. Cloud, the best vacation value. For your free close-up guide with discount coupons, call 1-800-711-KISS.
I don't like to admit it, but I do have more aches and pains now than I did 10 years ago. Fortunately, I've also got something else I didn't have 10 years ago. Motrin IB.
Motrin IB. The pain stops here.
This bag is so hard to close. Stay. No, stay.
There's the hard way or the hefty way. Hefty Sinsack bags. They take just one hand to close and lift. You choose the hard way or the hefty way.
From our Good Morning America family to your family.
Happy holidays.
Hey, I knew who she was. Welcome back, everyone, as our very Merry Christmas Parade marches on. We are gazing down right now at a tropical paradise, the Disney Caribbean Beach Resort.
Hi, everybody. You know, Joan, I can't believe we've been hosting this parade for so long.
I know.
Especially since we don't look a day older.
No way.
Or do we?
No way. No, we haven't changed at all. But the crowds here are getting bigger and better each year. Let's see what JD's up to. He's down there amongst the crowds on the street.
JD.
All right, here we are. Thanks, Joan and Reach. Now, you know, you're not kidding when you say the holidays are for everyone. Did you know that almost half of the Americans give their pets presents for Christmas? I'm not kidding you. What's your name?
April.
April, do you have a pet?
Yes, I do. I have two dogs.
And what are their names?
Barracuda. Hi, guys!
Now, what did you get them?
I got a stocking full of chewy toys and all kinds of rawhides and all kinds of good stuff for them.
I think that sounds like something I might like. What's your name?
Frank.
Frank, what'd you get your pet?
I got Sable, my dog, a rawhide bone, a bed for himself. And for my cats, Dusty and Toby, I just got him some catnip.
What, has he got a zoo at home or something? All right, that's good for you. Our pets deserve presents. After all, they work for us. But see, what I do differently is I get presents from my pets. Thank you very much. Let's hear it for Pluto. Yeah. Back to you. I hear a parade coming on. Joan and Reed, take it away.
Hey, thanks, JD. Boy, can that guy charm a crowd or what?
That's right. There's another beautiful shot of Cinderella's castle. And that's good because we hear this royal guard is coming with a multitude of trumpeteers. And they really surround the castle with music fit for a king.
Or a princess.
Hey.
And I think I know just who she might be.
I know who's coming. Don't get so excited. And there we have Susie and Perla with Fairy Godmother.
And how? Before you can say bippity boppity boo, here they are. Now, did they sew the dress for Cinderella?
That's right.
The dress she wore at the ball. Oh, yeah. What an ideal setting, too.
Now, you know what this coach it is? Oh, it's Cinderella and my little Sarah. A double kiss.
And a double kiss
you
I
get a
got.
Double
thank
kiss.
You, right there.
I got to tell you, Sarah's been practicing that kiss. She couldn't wait to be able to do that with Cinderella. Another kiss. Four of them.
They love me, don't they?
Hey, dreams really do come true, huh?
Boy, they sure do.
Well, you know, if she's out there, Prince Charming, there he is, Prince Charming coming on his trusty steed.
No kiss from him, though.
He's got to watch where he's going up there on that horse. There are the royal court dancers, whirling and swirling.
Huh? Those costumes glittering in the sunlight here, whirling and swirling.
The largest costume department anywhere in the world,
absolutely.
Right here on the grounds of Walt Disney World. Gorgeous. No wonder Cinderella wanted to go to that ball.
Can you blame her? Okay, now that we're living happily ever after, let's join Bri and Leary backstage with a spectacular grand finale unit as it gets ready to roll.
Thanks, Regis and Joan. Okay, I'm backstage as usual, but this time it's for the grand finale of the Christmas parade, and this is what it's all about. Here's John Danforth. In Parade Talk, we like to call him Mr. Float. So you run this whole show, don't you?
We do all the mechanical, electrical, and audio on all the floats in the parade. Yes.
And how many floats are there?
There's 15 of them in this parade.
Now, have you ever had any kind of close calls, like, say, a dwarf doesn't get on time?
Dwarfs aren't my department.
Oh, I see. Okay, thank you so much. Excuse me, miss. I've always wanted to ask this question. Is it Snow or Ms. White?
Oh, it's Snow White.
Oh, I see a hyphenate. Very good. Now, how do you skate when this float is moving like that?
Oh, it's very easy.
Really? Do you think someone like, oh, say, Nancy Kerrigan could do this?
I think she'd have a lot of fun.
You're so diplomatic, Snow. Bye-bye. Uh-oh, look over here. It is none other than Mrs. Claus. Behind every great man is a spectacular woman. Hey, Mrs. Claus, how are you?
Fine, how are you?
I'm really well, but you look really rested, but you've been baking your brains out, haven't you?
Baking my brains out.
Now, what's it like living with the jolliest man on earth? Ho, 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 all day long. What's that like?
It's lots of fun.
Really? If it's so fun, why do you guys live in separate houses?
We don't always live in separate houses.
So it's kind of a 90s kind of thing.
Yes, it is.
Thanks, Mrs. Claus. Well, it looks like she's all rested, and Santa's on his way, and that means the finale's about ready to start. So I'm going to throw it back to you, Joan and Regis.
Oh, thanks, Brian. Can't wait. Getting closer and closer to that finale. We'll be joining the children's choir at Epcot for another wonderful performance.
But before we do that, we are so honored to have President and Mrs. Clinton with us today with a very special holiday greeting from the White House.
Happy holidays and a very Merry Christmas to all of you enjoying the Christmas parade from Walt Disney World in Florida. Christmas is truly the most special time of year, a time to be with friends and relatives, a time for remembrances and reunions. And it's a time of year that brings us together as families, communities, and as a nation. It's also a time to remember those Americans who are apart from their families because they're serving our country overseas. We thank all our troops for their service and send them our best wishes and prayers this holiday season.
We are also thinking of the families of our troops. We know how difficult it is to be separated from your loved ones during this season, and we want you to know that our prayers and best wishes are with you as well. With the coming of the new year, let's dedicate ourselves to continuing the holiday feeling of caring and togetherness and extend it to everyone in our neighborhoods, schools, and communities. Let's carry the hope, joy, and goodwill of Christmas with us all year long.
From our family to yours, we wish you a new year blessed with health, happiness, and peace.
For the sensational grand finale of the 1995 Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade when we come back.
Energizer.
When I took the high endurance challenge from Old Spice, I really thought it was going to be a challenge. I mean, this is a challenge. This is a sure thing. It evaporates less quickly, it also lasts longer, protects better. Old Spice guarantees it. If you don't think it's the best, you call 1-800-PROVE-IT and they'll buy you a stick of your old deodorant. So if you're looking for a real challenge, go climb a mountain. If you're looking for the best deodorant, try High Endurance from Old Spice. Because now you got proof. Guaranteed.
During the Nissan National Clearance, we're teaching all our salespeople to say,
yes!
Yes!
To just about anything. Say you want a Nissan Sentra or an Altima with 0% financing.
With enthusiasm, yes!
Yes!
And let's say you also want zero down payment.
Yes!
And you want zero payments till spring on any Nissan Sentra or Altima.
Yes!
And you want to take your time.
No!
Right, the Nissan National Clearance ends January 2nd.
When you go on vacation, you want to be close to the action. When you stay in Kissimmee St. Cloud, the magic of Disney World is right at your doorstep. Next door is the excitement of Disney MGM Studios. You'll find new discoveries at Epcot. Just around the corner, you'll see the wonders of SeaWorld. Hold on, you're on an amazing adventure at Universal Studios. Stay in the center of it all at an affordable price. Kissimmee St. Cloud, the best vacation value. For your free close-up guide with discount coupons, call 1-800-711-KISS.
We're back, and that's the putting green on the Bonnet Creek Championship Golf Course. And I'd say they've got Mickey down to a tee, don't you?
Well, I can't believe that we're only minutes away from the much-awaited arrival of Santa Claus. I'm sure that he's going to have all the cookies in his little tummy that my daughters left on the windowsill last night.
Windowsill?
Yep.
Joan, those cookies weren't by any chance chocolate chip and macadamia nut,
yeah. Were they? Reed, you didn't eat Santa's cookies, did you?
I didn't know they were for him.
You ate Santa's cookies? What? I can't believe this. He's going to get a lump of coal in his stocking.
Shh, don't give the big guy any ideas, please.
All right, let's go back to the street, see who's coming our way. Hey, I know those snow people anywhere. I always wonder how they don't melt down here in the Florida sun.
I'd keep them away from the hot cocoa, I'll tell you that.
That's probably good advice.
Like to know that, you know what, that cottage way back there, yeah, behind the dwarfs?
Yep, that's why the dwarfs are out there.
That's right, you know what that means.
That means we've got an excited crowd up and down the street. There's Dopey.
Dopey stands guard, doesn't he? But he's a sweet guy, isn't he? Look at that face.
Yep, good friends with old Sleepy and Grumpy and Doc and Bashful and Sneezy and Happy.
Look at that, you know them all, don't you? Every one of them.
Elegant pair, Snow White and Frosty the Snowman, making the most of this winter wonderland.
Boy, those two really know how to cut the ice, don't they? And I wouldn't be surprised if there was a handsome prince just waiting around, you know, to cut in. Yeah.
Nothing personal, Frosty. But they do actually skate on that float.
Yeah, they do.
And here are dancing Christmas trees. They've always been in our parade.
Absolutely. The kids still wonder why those trees are dancing, don't they?
Uh-huh.
Now she's getting loose. Yes, the object of my confection, the colorful candy maids.
And that means that's Mrs. Claus, one of the sweetest ladies around. Old Santa Claus couldn't do all that work without Mrs. Claus.
Absolutely not. Let's give her her due. Back there.
All of his reindeer there on the street.
Yes, my goodness. Wonderful to see you all here. Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas.
You know who puts together all those fancy steps there?
Who's that?
Dancer.
Oh, yeah.
Merry
of course,
Christmas,
Dancer.
Merry
and behind Mrs. Claus's candy house, looking down Main Street and back high above Main Street is Santa Claus himself.
Merry Christmas and happy holidays!
Boy, Santa doesn't look tired at all, does he? Full of pep.
Merry
Christmas, everyone!
What a shot that is. Main Street completely jammed.
Thousands of the people here today all
following behind. We've had a great time, haven't we?
That's right. Santa's out there with a lot of cheer and goodwill. And we want to thank Ben Savage and Ryder Strong for being with us today.
And Brian Leary and J.D. Roth, you were great. Matter of fact, you want to go down there?
And family in the Callahan's of Texas, Merry Christmas!
And I want to wish you happy holidays to my family, the Davis family, and more importantly, you, Regis and Joan. Merry Christmas.
Oh, Merry Christmas, you guys.
Thanks very much.
Thank you so much, guys.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas, everyone. We're going to go down here on the street. I'm going to join my daughters, Jamie, Lindsay, and Sarah, from our family to yours. I hope you have a great day.
Merry Christmas.
Let's join the party.
The Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade, brought to you by Kissimmee St. Cloud, where location is our biggest attraction, and Johnson's Baby Products. Protect them, shelter them, Johnson's Baby them. And new Charmin and Charmin Ultra Double Roll. It's two rolls in one. Hotel accommodations provided by the many Walt Disney World Resort hotels. The only thing better than visiting the Walt Disney World Resort in Florida is staying there.